Ooh. I hope you're not, because consider this an open challenge to you, Brock Lesnar.
Ooh, Cody Rhodes has challenged Brock Lesnar.
Hopefully you have social media, cable, a landline, something there in Saskatchewan or Yellowstone or wherever the hell it is that you roam. I'll post my whole schedule, every detail of it sometime this week, everywhere that I'll be this month, whether it's Wilkes-Barre, whether it's Wichita, whether it's Cleveland, whether it's Savannah, whether it's Newcastle. If I am standing in a ring, I am standing there ready to fight you, Brock Lesnar.
Cody, man.
Tonight, I also want to make it the very last time that I rattle off all of Brock Lesnar's accomplishments. Brock Lesnar is an elite amateur wrestler who won the NCAAs twice. He is a former UFC.
So Cody Rhodes just officially challenged Brock Lesnar to a match. We don't know when, we don't know where. But
he's the man that broke the Undertaker's streak. Brock Lesnar is the beast. Beast enough to break my arm, but not man enough to make me tap out.
Yeah, it's got a fair point, because Cody never tapped out. He won by a referee stoppage. And when Cody Rhodes passed out.
Brock Lesnar is afraid of what cannot be broken. Brock Lesnar is afraid of Cody Rhodes.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Cody Rhodes officially challenged Brock Lesnar.